and go taste it. Yeah, my diamonds be BBs. They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something.
What's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy Pac-Man. You in Pac World, Pac Nation, stand up. Hey, look, man. I just wanna say, wish all of y'all a happy belated Father's Day, man. Everybody in Pac Nation, happy belated Father's Day, man, to all my fathers out there, man. And I also want to send out a happy belated Father's Day to all of the single mothers out there. Because if you don't have a man around and you are the man and the woman, happy Father's Day to you too, baby. You deserve it. But I just want to show y'all, before we get into this video, a couple things my babies did for me for Father's Day. One is this. My baby did me a tie-dye tank top with Bryant right here, the number 24. And then she got the number 8 over here. You know what I'm saying? They're into that tie-dye right now, man. They did me a little mask for work. Everybody loving that. So now she did me a little shirt. And man, I love this, man. This right here means so much to me. And also, that was my baby Davini that did this one. And then my baby Destiny did this right here. My Pac World Kicks with the two Pac-Mans on it. You know what I'm saying? So I can always have that. You know what I'm saying? Up here, man, so y'all can see that. She'll also do some things right here for me, but that stay tuned for that one. More to come. But I just want to say, man, these things right here and here mean so much to me because you can go out and buy anything. You know what I'm saying? Money gets you anything. But things like this, it comes from here. It comes from the heart. Because, you know what I'm saying, you got to make this. You got to think about this kind of stuff. So, you know what I'm saying, this means more to me than any other gift they could have went into any store and bought. Then to, they could have went and got me some sneakers. This means more than that. Because they actually put thought into it. They put time. And they put their love and heart into it. So I just want to say thank y'all from the bottom of my heart. And man, I appreciate y'all so much. Y'all just don't know. But enough of that for you know what I'm saying. I get too emotional on this joint. Man, if you have not already, man, go down and enter that 1K sub giveaway, man. The link is down in the description. Go down and watch that video, man, and enter the win. You can either win some sneakers or some cash. Man, hey, your choice. If you win, you get to choose. But I'm telling you, man, it's only one rule you must follow. And you have to stay following me right here at Pac World Kicks on YouTube. You have to stay following me on Instagram at Pac World Kicks on Instagram. You don't. And please do not have your page on private because I can't see if you follow me on either one. And I'm going to disqualify you and move on to the next one. And I don't want to do that, man. I want somebody to win. And we're getting close there. So, man, just sub up. Share the video, like, all that good stuff. So we can, man, we can hurry up, man, pick that winner. But, man, like I said, hit that subscribe button, man. Man, baby, hit that subscribe button. I dare you to hit it right now. Come on, man. I'm daring you. No, I'm just playing. Man, hit that notification bell, man, so you receive all the dope content that we drop over here at Pac World Kicks. And do me a favor, man, drop a like on this jump, man, for the one time, man. Let's get this video right here to 100 likes, man. You know, that's the goal for every video. Man, share the video, man. Tell somebody about me, man. So they can come over here and join Pac Nation 2 with you. But today, man, if you've seen the title, you've seen the thumbnail, you know what we're talking about, man. We're talking about that Air Jordan 3 Varsity Royal Cements and what to expect when you get them. So I'm going to say this is what you should expect right here. But instead of where the red at is on this, it's going to be that Varsity Royal on those. So let's get into what you should expect. It's going to be a blue or Varsity Royal Jordan right here instead of Nike. Then you're going to have a Varsity Royal part right here. That gray going all around there with that white right here in the middle. Then when you come up on this midsole, all white midsole. White in the air unit right there with that black wrapping the heel. And then when you come up on that upper, you have that low cut elephant print. And then you have that elephant print on the back right there. And that thing gonna pop with that blue. Ooh, it's gonna pop with that blue. And then you gonna have See what all this red is on here? You're going to have that varsity royal, man, that royal blue all over that. You're going to have that perforated gray right here on the, coming up on the laces and on the tongue. And then on the tongue, you're going to have that varsity royal jump, man. You also going to have that varsity royal behind the tongue right here. And then you have that gray sock liner. And then on the back right there, you will have a Jumpman instead of that Nike Air. That's the only thing, you know, people, they love this. But to me, I think the shoe is still dope. I want a cop. So, another thing that'll make this sneaker dope, if they come with the extra laces. Because from the pictures you've seen, it comes with the standard black laces. But are they going to come with that royal blue and that white? Now, I know this right here was that all-star, you know, Party United pack. But it'd be dope if Jordan Brand would give us the extra laces with the new sneaker. Especially, at least the blue one. At least the Jordan Brand, at least the blue one. You know, I would also want the white, but just at least the old royal blue. And then one more thing, man. How's the box going to come? Because you know they known for giving us them boxes now. You had it with the DMPs. You had it with the hairs. You know what I'm saying? You had it with these. With these right here. You know what I'm saying? They're giving us those dope boxes, man. And I you see I keep all my boxes. So is Jordan Brown going to give us that all royal blue right here with that varsity blue with that black cement with that black jump man? Can we expect that or can we expect just a regular Jordan 3 box? I hope they do give us some dope packaging, but the sneakers only retailing for $190, so don't know. But this one also came out for $190 and we got the box. So, we will see. But, man, now let's get into a little tip. You know what I'm saying? I want to give everybody right here in Pack Nation, man. It's kind of I would say, like, some inside information. If you know how sneakers been coming and how the drops been, you should already know this, but for some people, I just have to explain it because some people don't, and I want to get them ahead of the game. So, everybody know Jordan Brand been pushing release dates back. These right here was slated to drop on June the 26th, but we all know they're not. Because we have the Animal Instinct 2s coming on the 25th. We have the tie-dye ones for the women coming on the 26th. And then on the 27th, we have these Jordan 11 lows. So it's nowhere really for this sneaker to fall in. So it will be pushed back. But this sneaker will still drop in the UK. So on June the 26th, you can get the Air Jordan 3 Varsity Royal Cements in the UK for retail. And I want to say their sneakers drop around 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time where I'm at. I don't know where that is. You know what I'm saying? Just like I'm saying, it drops around 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So just make sure you up. Make sure you're alert. Make sure you have all your information ready. And I also have to tell you that those UK shipping prices are high. It's like $35 for the standard. $35, $45, something like that for the standard. So you're going to pay a little higher price for shipping, but you can get this sneaker before everybody else do if you're up and at an alert. So I'm telling y'all, just be alert, Pack Nation, man. On June 26th, the Air Jordan 3 Varsity Royal Cements will be dropping in the UK online at 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So I'm just telling y'all, just be prepared, be ready. And man, don't sleep on them, man, because I know they're going to sell. They're going to sell. These set. Because when these came out, it was a lot of other fire around that time. But right now, I'm going to say those blue ones will sell out. They're not going to set like these did. Ain't no way those blue ones will set like these did. But man, just be alert, man. Just want to say, if you have not already, man, subscribe to the channel, man. Hit that notification bell, man. And please drop a like on this joint for the one time for your boy. But man, y'all know you a Pack man. You a Pack world, Pack nation. Stand up. And y'all know our motto, man. Stay blessed. Stay prayed up. And stay safe out there. Peace.
Yeah, my diamonds be BBs. They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something.